You think they'll miss those three plate sons?
I say the real son's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and his nightlights.
One more sun lamp.
Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wedge to back us up neither.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
You taking a detour? Well, I did. Like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Heads up, y'all. If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one.
Won't even break a sweat.
Oh, I'm gonna remember you did that. Right.
Buzz off. Let's finish this. Do that. Here we go. Now. I see.
Aren't you supposed to be a professional? How about an ice cold can of whoop ass? You ain't getting out of this one!
I'm not going out with this!
Stop on this! Oh, you in trouble now! Yeah. Bring in the heat! Don't look now, but it's about to get real! Let's turn this around! You're up!
Not all the time.
Well, shit.
We can't go on like this.
And that makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra's ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's got a cover for Wedge, too.
When do we link up with Biggs?
Soon enough. Don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies aboard.
And we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Mako Reactor 5. We're coming.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, underplate. I hate you too. Wait, wasn't there some materia that caught your eye? You want to go grab it?
You know, I think I do.
be going. Embarking on an adventure to find some treasure.
Ventilation system service mode active. Access maintenance terminal to complete procedure.
Does this control the fans?
We stop it?
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Man, what are we even doing?
Give them hell.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
Disengaging time lock.
Okay.
What? This is summoning material.
Wow.
What kind of badass will pop out of this one?
We'll see.
Wonder what the reactor's like.
Dark. Dismal. A slaughterhouse where they put to the plant. Then there's the smell. Mako, be ready for it.
Right.
Hear that, guys? It's the reactor calling us. back in the Nuss Sand. Bring it on, Avalanche.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Not good enough!
Shit up!
Bring it on!
Try! Get ready! Buzz off! Let's do this!
Stay strong!
You're looking good!
Not good enough!
Going in. I'll end this. You're as good as should have seen that.
Starting to think hiring you was a mistake. Got some fight left in you?
Need to heal up.
Give me your best shot!
Calling lightning.
I've got this coming.
Hold that long. There. You're done. Steady. Keep it together.
Guess it's my turn! Okay, Big should be waiting for us up ahead.
He's probably worried sick about us. Even after all that fighting, no one's coming for us?
No need. This is Shinra City. We probably have cameras everywhere.
Why didn't you say something sooner?
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
You'd be good at it.
I wonder.
Almost there.
Tifa?
Just thinking about the next step. Didn't think I'd be this nervous.
Something you never get used to.
Yeah.
Mercy!
Wait, Cloud? Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet, I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it in!
So, where are
Come
the others?
On, man.
Jesse got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you could waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course. All set?
Ready to take on the world and then some.
Make sure everyone gets clear, okay?
Will do.
Okay, y'all. Keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get down safe. All of us.
Got it. Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now, quickly! That's it. That's the smell. This place reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1.
Yeah. We're near Mako storage.
Let's move.
Yes!